by popular demand, is the disco motorbike man.